There's the Trachycarpus fortuni palms here. The Gulf Islands with the biggest trunks. This is a male. It's got some morning glory growing up it. And then there's a female with seed on it. Then another male, and then a female with lots of seed on that one there. They are beautiful palm trees growing here on the Gulf Islands. North Pacific. I sold those to a fellow named Woody Scott about 27 years ago, 1997 I think it was. He passed away last year. Really good guy. And the palm trees live on. I'm sure Woody's watching over them. They were very small when I sold them to him. They were 5 gallon size. And the story goes, I remember it just like yesterday, he wanted 4 more of those cherry trees, Kwanzan. I talked him into putting the palm trees in. So that's why they're here. Thank you, Woody. He came back the next day. I had to think about it. He came back the next day. He says, okay, Joe, I'll get 4 palms, but they better survive. Well, here they are, decades later. Thick trunk palms. Thanks for watching. Cheers from the Gulf Islands.